Hello, my name is Paul Furman. I'm with AJF Engineering and Inspections. I'm a certified home inspector in the state of Arizona. Today we're going to talk about doors, exterior doors in particular. What do we look for on an inspection? What we do is we'll do a visual inspection of the door frame to make sure that we don't have any water damage or any kind of termite damage or anything like that. If this is a double door like this one, we're gonna open it to make sure that it functions properly. And then while we have it open, we can get a good look at the frame here to make sure we don't have anything going on there. We're gonna close it up, make sure the latch works. Come on in. And then we're gonna make sure that the door actually closes, it latches. We'll take a look at it from an energy efficiency point of view, and you can see that this door has quite a bit of daylight coming through right here. That's not going to do you any favors with your electric bill, your air conditioning bill, your heating bill, that type of stuff. So that's basically what we look for on a door.